Good morning, children. How are you? Hope you are fine. Yes. So I think you are all seeing the videos and following the classes. Very good. Today we are going to have a Hindi class. Okay? Yes. So let us revise the Vyanjan letters. So how many letters up to now we completed? That letters one I will do revision today. Okay, children? Yes, very good. So everyone open your Hindi HWs. Hindi HW. Okay? Now I will write each letter and you have to follow me. Okay? You are just open your Hindi HWs and I will write one letter and I will explain how to write and you also should follow me. You should write, while I am writing here, you should write in your HW, the same letter. Okay? Yes, let's start. So like this, the lines will be there in the Hindi HW, that is the broad rule. So let's start. The first letter is Ka, Vyanjan letters. So standing line, you should write Hindi by touching the upper line, okay? Standing line. And this way you should keep a small circle in the middle of the line. And like this one, curve. Ka. This is curve. So you have to give one finger gap. Just keep one finger after the letter Ka. And next you have to write another letter. What is the another letter? Ka. So you have to touch the line and you have to write like a small reverse curve. And a standing line. And a standing line. And again like this circle in the middle of the standing line and a sleeping line. This is curve. Okay? Next one. Next one finger gap. Curve. Like this you have to write. Next here, standing line. Standing line should not touch this. Or you should not use so much of gap also. And a sleeping line. Curve. Next finger gap. Curve. Three. Reverse three you should write. Like this reverse three you should write. And like this. Sleeping line. Sleeping line on the line. Curve. Okay? Next one finger gap. Yeah. Small standing line. Yes. Dot. Sleeping line. Yeah. Okay? K, K, G, K, Nya. Okay? Next, leave one line and write Cha. Below the line is small sleeping line and curve. You like this you have to write. Have to take this up to touch the upper line and this standing line. And this sleeping line. This is Cha. Next one finger gap and the cha letter should come below this ka. Stridently it should come, okay? Next cha. Small circle and reverse three and you have to keep circle below the line. And for this circle and this standing line you have to select line, you have to write the standing line. And sleeping line only on the standing line. Cha. Ja means below the line you should write small U, sweeping line, standing line, sweeping line. Ja. Next, small C standing line. Yes, like this, sweeping line, standing line, sweeping line. Ta. Next, reverse C, sweeping line, standing line, sweeping line. Ini. Okay? Next. Again you should leave one line and then you have to write Ta. Small standing line. C. Sleeping line on the small standing line. Ta. Finger gap. Small standing line. And a circle. And the sleeping line. Ta. Next. Standing line, yes, sleeping line, da, next, small standing line, see, and hear like this. And it should not come down. Sleeping like that. Th. Next, ana. You have already you. Then it's standing line. The standing line should not touch this you and sleeping line. Ana. Next again you have to leave one line. Then you have to write the standing line and this side to this side we have to write like this. Okay? Yes. Sleeping line. Next the small girl you should touch this our line and it should come like this. And the sleeping line should come on only the standing line. Here the sleeping line should not come. Third. Next is da. You have to write like this. But here, the circle should come down like this. And the sleeping line. Da. Next. Small circle. Reverse three. And it should go up. Touch this line. And the standing line. And the sleeping line on there. Next, like this, you have right now. To hear you complete it now. So, you all have finished writing in your HTML book, you know these letters. You have to write K, K, G, G, Nya, Cha, Ch, Ja, Th. Ta, ta, da, ta, ana. Ta, ta, da, ta, na. Okay? Yes. Now let us tell the words and the meanings of these letters. Ka se kamal lotus. Kha se kharkosh rabbit. Ga se gamla flower pot. Kha se ghada earthen pot. Nya. Cha se chakka spinning wheel. Cha se chhatri umbrella. Ja se jahaj ship. Cha se jharna waterfall. Ini. Ta se tomato tomato. Tha se thak thak knocking. Da se dalia basket. Tha se thapali tambore. Ana. Ta. Ta se tarbuja watermelon. Tha se thermos flask. Da se darwaja door. Tha se dhan money. Na se nal tag. Okay? Did you understand? So these are the major letters. Up to now we learned and you have to write it down. And now you wrote now in your vegetable while I am saying here. You all wrote now. Yes, like the diary, you have to practice these letters and you have to learn the meanings also. Okay, children? Yes. Now, after this, what you have to do is, you have to take your classwork. In before classwork, you completed the classwork up to knocking. Up to that, you completed. So, today, what you have to take? You have to take another page in the classwork. Okay, tha after which letter will come? Da. Da se dalia basket. You have to write. Da se dalia basket. Two fingers gap. Da se dalia basket. Two fingers gap. Da se dalia basket. Two fingers gap. Da se dalia basket. And you have to leave one line. And again you have to write da se dalia basket, da se dalia basket. Like this you have to say and you have to write. And you have to write cross the one line and again you have to leave one line, then you have to write in the next line, and these letters should write in a straight way, in an order. Okay? Yes. Next, now after which letter is there? Which letter will come? Dha. Dha se thapali tambore. Two fingers there. Dha se thapali tambore. Dha se thapali tambore. Dha se thapali tambore. Like this, you have to say and write the whole page. The full page you have to complete. Okay? Yes. After dha, you just take another page. And which letter will come after dha? Ana. Right? Yes, ana you have to write like this. Neatly, slowly, the letter should be correct. And in a line, in a proper way, in a straight line you have to write. And by leaving one line only you have to write. Okay? Yes. So every day you have to practice Hindi letters and learn the meanings. Thank you.